guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Abhay from Abhay TGB. This is a short info video on the fire extinguisher. So there are many types of fire extinguishers. The most common ones are the powder based, the water based and the carbon dioxide based. The one you are seeing here is the powder based. We are filming this video because some people ignore it or won't even purchase it. Before you buy the fire extinguisher, it is important to know on what type of fire it is useful on. Look out for A, B, C and E written on a fire extinguisher. So type A fire extinguisher is used on paper, wool, cloth, wood, cloth, plastics, etc. Type B fire extinguisher is used on petrol, oil, paint, spirit chemicals, etc. Type C fire extinguisher is for cooking and welding gas. The type E fire extinguisher is for electrical and electronic fire. This is another powder based fire extinguisher. Its weight is 1 kilogram. As you can see in all the fire extinguishers, they have given its own fire rating and instructions. You have to follow all of its instructions in case of a fire. Remember guys, all the fire extinguishers have an expiry date. Some has to be refilled and some have to be thrown. This fire extinguisher has to be thrown after 5 years. I hope I have motivated you to purchase it immediately. In case of a fire, you have only 5 to 7 minutes to extinguish the fire. Otherwise, you may lose everything. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. If you like these videos, please like and share. Subscribe to my channel if you like this content. It will motivate me to make more content like this. Thank you so much. See you soon in the next video. Bye bye.